Hi and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Klaus and this is
Johnny.
And we are back. This time with the ginger bread vodka. And this is not absolute vodka. Sorry, we are butchering a really good vodka with the cheapest one we could find.
It's and a good bottle, so you use it again.
If you did not see our last video, the candy cane.
Candy cane vodka, yeah. Yeah.
Then we kind of followed up with the other suggestion that we had, which was gingerbread
vodka. And it looks awful.
Yeah, it looks horrible.
The pieces that we put in were really tiny, small ones. And those have been bloated for about the 10 size or something.
And I don't think we have a coffee filter this time either, right?
No, we don't.
We did have one suggestion here, and that's the comment of the day.
Yeah.
So today's comment is by Frix.
Mm.
How many of Let's Taste does it take to make a candy cane vodka? Two, apparently.
Okay.
Yeah, we could probably not do it ourselves. Just one of us need to be two. Frix wants us to try chili vodka. And I guess we can try in the summer when my chilies are a little bit
bigger. Yeah, those ones that you grew yourself.
Yeah, not really looking forward for that, but we are going to try that.
Okay.
This time though, we are going to follow this up with the world's strongest coffee vodka.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going to use the biohazard coffee beans and see if that becomes any good in the end.
Oof. Coffee vodka, I have never heard about that before.
Coffee beer
is something, The worst thing is, we have to empty this to get some. Yeah. Oh, it's a lot.
But spoiler alert, we just had the world's strongest coffee and quite a lot of it.
Yeah.
Probably not a good combination with a lot of vodka.
It's awful.
Let's just take a shot and see if it's good. Years ago, I did try Russian gingerbread vodka.
Right.
That was 73%. That was really good. I really liked it. It was strong, but
it sounds pretty strong.
When you got the taste back, you did taste the gingerbread, and it was quite a nice taste.
Okay.
Let's see if we did
we had barely cleaned it before either. We did it, and the bottle looks awful now. It's just...
Do you want it? Do you want first or second? I think it's gonna matter this time.
We are going to have to do it twice, so...
Nice color. Nice
color, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's the first floater. Okay, it smells like gingerbread.
Wow, it really does.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Doesn't smell bad. Smells good.
You got like a little nice,
addition
to yours.
Yeah, I did.
Looks like a proper drink. Can't wait to try this one out. We should have had a coffee filter to make.
Yeah.
Try to remember one next time. I just completely forgot. Oh well, are you ready? Okay. Gingerbread vodka.
Let's taste.
Cheers.
Oh no. Oh my. Oh, that's a strong gingerbread.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god.
Oh.
I didn't have to chew that one. It just exploded in my mouth.
Yeah, that one's good. Can really recommend it.
If you want to have some ginger flavor to it, this is the perfect...
That's the way to ruin vodka.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It did not taste like the one I had.
This way? No.
You can't taste the gingerbread. As an aftertaste, it's kind of settling in to be a little bit good. But when you got the whole shot, then it just tasted horrible. It was really foul.
Yeah, it was. You have to chew one of those. Try to get one out.
Oh my...
Oh,
you can't pick them up. They are too
soft. No, you have to use spoons.
We don't have any spoons right now.
Okay, wow. Fill it up. There we go.
Oh, well.
Everything we could get out.
It looks like vomit.
It does.
Okay. There goes nothing.
Oh, it's so much. Mmm.
that was the worst vodka I've had in my entire life.
Oh, that was foul, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, the ginger flavor is there, and it was awful.
Did you vomit?
Yeah. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Okay, now we have tried that one.
never again.
No. Some water. Say that we have some water, yeah. Please. World's strongest coffee in my stomach and some ginger vodka in my stomach and...
Alright. Don't take too much vodka because this is fucking horrible. This was bad. Yeah. This was really bad.
Okay.
Okay, that's probably two shots. That's two shots, easily. Oh. Don't waste the poor vodka. Biohazard. Coffee.
Strong. World's strongest coffees.
According to them, at least.
Yeah. Yes. Here we go.
Okay, that's probably... Okay. I'm not sure how much caffeine this is, but...
No idea.
Probably not a good combination.
Look at the weak.
Okay, that's a little bit better.
Okay. Oh, wow. That's good.
Yeah, that should be enough.
Already coloring in the vodka here. Getting a little brown.
Yeah. Already getting the coffee flavor. This one sounds great, actually. Yeah. Except, don't do this. Alcohol and caffeine really is not a
dangerous. It might be really dangerous.
I'm not sure.
No.
Anyway.
Oh.
That will be it for this time. So yeah. Next time there will be the world's strongest coffee vodka.
Ooh.
With a slight aftertaste of gingerbread, probably.
And burnt
coffee.
Coffee, yeah.
So, if you like this video, leave us a thumbs up on it.
Please do.
And if you're new, consider subscribing.
Down below.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.